Hello. 101.5 FM.
Yes, you see school for creative arts, correct? Ewa kwada so one mo. Na nzema tis wa ba ho. Rate of progress me at this way.
Till one of next year, 2022, phase one should begin to operate.
Sure.
Mene Mimi Abema, Deputy Minister for Education, Ebin Komo, Onzaji Hachinse, and next year, test the quarter, then school no ABBA. Because the principal, and now the rector, and now headmaster, office, I ready. Then the deputy office, I ready. And the classrooms are also almost ready. This whole month, last month, Mama, I am sure that by now, Kadi, I can't even think, then I may be home of the last time now. But the plan is that minus class or minus first 3 months of next year, the school should begin with phase one.
Okay.
The beauty and the happy news or the excitement about project in a sense. Ashanti region and at Kumasi, the promises of Ebema Theatres in the 2016 manifesto and President the Akufo-Addo actually take the bold step to say we are going to have a theatre in that school. That is going to house between 1,800 and 2,000 people.
Honorable Mark Okrigumanti, Deputy Minister for Tourism, Creative Arts and Culture. Yeah, that's it.
Hello. 101.5 FM.